Republican State Representative Daryl Metcalf wants Governor Wolf to resign or be impeached for his handling of the pandemic. In a letter to the governor, he says, quote, "By playing with the state, our economy, and our people as if they were a yo-yo, you have made it clear that you are in far over your head. The inhabitants of the Commonwealth are not your personal serfs." It goes on to say, "Following the shame and struggles you have placed upon the state, we ask that you save us further strife by resigning on your own accord."